Now, COVID curves have been imposed in several UP districts. The Lucknow District Administration has imposed a night curfew in the area from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Curfew will come into effect on April 8th until 6 a.m. on April 16th. A night curfew has also been imposed in other places in Varanasi, Prayagraj and Kanpur. Well, let's go across to NDTV's Alok Pandey now for more. And Alok, we have been reporting how the number of COVID cases in Uttar Pradesh are rising very worryingly. And now the administration taking these measures in these big towns with the night curfew?
Well, you're absolutely right, Gaji. In fact, yesterday's count in Lucknow was, I think, around 1,333 cases, which, as I read in our papers today morning, is Lucknow's highest ever count. And that is worrying. And also, the other districts like Prayagraj, Varanasi, and Kanpur that you spoke about, all of them have seen a very big rises in cases, both in terms of percentages and in terms of numbers. In the last week, for instance, in Prayagraj, and this is data that I am comparing from Wednesday, has risen 2,441% in a week, and that's a huge number. Varanasi has risen 2,439% in a week. Kanpur has risen 774% in a week. So all of these towns in UP, they are seeing a big rise in COVID cases. On your screen, there are other towns in UP also where there have been very big rises in cases. So this is a worrying situation. What the Lucknow administration has also done is that it has closed down all schools, colleges, educational institutions for the next week or so. Only examinations can continue here. So the administration has started to take some more steps and perhaps recognize that the situation is going back to worse in terms of COVID cases in these cities.